BJP leader Subramanian Swamy on Monday alleged that the CBI and the Enforcement Directorate had not taken their probe against Karthi Chidambaram, son of former Finance Minister P. Chidambaram, to its logical end, and noted that they had been provided details of his 21 undeclared foreign accounts. Speaking to the media here in New Delhi, Swamy alleged that one of the 21 accounts was directly owned by Karthi Chidambaram and the rest by his companies.
What I am presenting to you today is, I think, 21 bank accounts abroad, illegally opened and kept by Mr. Chidambaram's son, Karthi Chidambaram. And I've given you a list of that in a tabular form. Our agencies have got full data on this, complete data, and have been asking for permitting the prosecution of Karthi Chidambaram under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act. In the Aircel Maxis, Chidambaram illegally permitted the sale of an Indian company called Aircel and 100% of shares to a Malaysian company, and that Malaysian company, through a variety of other companies, gave a bribe to Chidambaram's son.
He alleged that Karthi, in his election affidavit for 2014 Lok Sabha polls, mentioned that he had no foreign accounts. Karthi is being probed by the Enforcement Directorate in connection with the Aircel Maxis deal. INS report.